there are no Ghanaians, individual citizens of this land, who might feel insecure relative to certain incidents of violence, especially robbery, that has taken place in recent times, or even in the past. It's natural that any citizen who becomes a victim of incidents of violence or armed robbery or robbery will feel insecure as a person, and indeed can transmit it to his community or family members. So really, I'm not about to suggest that there are no people in this country who don't feel insecure or who are not concerned about some of these incidents. What I'm not too sure about is whether you can move from this correct premise and generalize it to suggest there's a state of national insecurity. I think that's a bit of an exaggeration, and it's not a factual picture. That's my view. Mm. But you see, the police service and other security agencies are working to cure this mischief because they realize that it has an impact on people's sense of security, as well as even the economic development of this country. And I have to be very honest that this is not the first time this country has been challenged or confronted with this phenomenon. Mm. And each time, the various administrations that have come and gone, including the police administration itself, regardless of the leadership, they've all recognized these things.